If I have the work of an artist to recommend, I would recommend the work of Tabitha Rizaya because it has inspired me a lot. Tabitha Rizaya is a French Guyanese Danish artist. She has been trained at Saint Martin School and she has lived in South Africa for several years. And she developed beautiful video that she put on her Vimeo pages. So they are all on free access. And it's in a very simple way, she explained how internet and digital technology are a new form of imperialism. This is an electronic colonialism.